Hi, welcome to this training video of the i3 Touch PXR, our rotatable interactive display that comes in 55 and 65 inch. Okay, let's get started with this party. The first time you switch on the display, it will ask you in which kind of way you want to configure it. In case we are in a corporate environment, the Biz Studio would be the best configuration. In case we are in an education environment, the Edu Studio allows you a short shortcut on the home screen to Learner. And the third option is the Whiteboard Studio that will turn in your device into a digital flip chart for most of the time. Let's have a look at the intuitive home screen of the i3 Touch PXR. First, we have the two main buttons, the whiteboard function. I would like to refer to an in-depth video where you can find all the details about that one. And we have a present button. If you want to share content from your device, you can use this application. Also here, I would like to refer to an in-depth video of that application. Next to that, we have direct link to a web browser, a file explorer, and a document viewer, and other applications. Settings button, of course. And then the most important one, the floating hamburger menu, floating. So depending on the position you want, you can move it up and down. We have a return button, the home button, and whatever application you are or other input, you can always get back to this intuitive home screen. You have access to the whiteboard function, same as here, directly from the hamburger menu. Also same for the present application. If you want to annotate on a website or other or whatever input connected computer, you have always the possibility to annotate via this feature. You can switch to another source via the input button. And cool feature, you can also rename the sources. In this case, you see OPS, but I could give it another name in the settings. And then last one is a very easy and quick access to the volume control. The PXR comes with two integrated sensors, one motion sensor to save power. When there is no movement in the room, the display will shut down automatically. And it has also a light sensor that will adapt the brightness to the needs. So when there's a lot of light, the brightness will go up, and when it's darker, brightness will go down, also to get a perfect ergonomics for the eyes of the participants. It comes also with an active stylus with pressure sensitivity. And in combination with the capacitive touch technology, you will have the best and most natural way of writing. Next to that, this active stylus has also the Microsoft or Windows Ink tooling integrated. What does it mean? So if we switch now to a PowerPoint presentation, I will turn the device into landscape and switch to the integrated Windows OPS. So this Windows Ink tool will allow you, when you go in this PowerPoint into slideshow mode, it will allow you immediately to take notes, make annotation with a pen because it will be recognized, and your finger will be distinguished. So you can swipe to the next slide with your finger or go back to the previous, and you will see the annotations are still there. When you're finished with your presentation, just put the pen back into its charge station. Another cool feature of the i3 Touch PXR is the one cable connection. It allows you to walk into a meeting room with your laptop, connect the USB-C cable, and you will have connection of image, sound, touch, and also if there is a camera connected on the i3 Touch, it will also be guided through this one cable, this USB-C cable, to your laptop. So the big advantage is that when you have a video conference, in this case, I will use Zoom, you can start your video conference from your laptop, activate the camera, and you will see that via this USB cable, the camera that is connected to the display will be guided through this USB-C cable to your device. So you can use the already pre-installed camera for your video conferencing. Depending on your needs, you can rotate the device in your preferred position. For example, at the beginning of a meeting, you like to start with the agenda, then it's always nice if you can write it in a portrait position. Further on this meeting, you want to draw, for example, the floor plan of a building, then it's always a little easier if you can draw it in landscape position, to make your ideas very visible for your crowd. Dissertation advantages also goes for Windows. If you combine the i3 Touch PXR with the i3 OPS computer, Windows computer, you also take advantage of those rotation features. So in case you are demonstrating a PowerPoint, you will be using it in landscape. But if you have a Word document or a PDF document, it will be much nicer if you can turn it into portrait, because then you will have the whole document on your screen. And this is the same case for some websites, where in some cases it's more or it's very much more visible in portrait than in landscape, or vice versa. This rotatable interactive display can also be combined with the i3 Colab suite. i3 Colab suite comes on a Windows OBS that can be integrated in the device. If you want to know more, I would like to refer to an in-depth video about this. What are the key takeaways of the i3 Touch PXR? First of all, you can turn it into your preferred position. When you are presenting a PowerPoint, of course, it will be in landscape, but when you have a document that is made in portrait, you will turn the device into the portrait position. Secondly, it comes with the active stylus with pressure sensitivity for very natural writing, and it has also integration of Windows Ink tooling. And then last but not least, it has also the one cable connection. You can walk into the meeting room with your laptop, connect it via USB-C, and you have all the connectivity via this one cable.